High above South Shields is a magic gun. Well, a replica of a disappearing gun that allowed soldiers to lower the gun to reload it out of enemy sight. The Maxim gun was trialled on Trow Point in 1887 and was unsuccessful as it took 8 hours for the platform to move back into firing position. And of course, you've got to go to Bessie's Bakes whilst in Shields.